Little Prayers is our final piece for this afternoon. It depicts a tragic and haunting event in recent New Zealand history, the attacks of the Al Noor Mosque and Linwood Islamic Centre in Christchurch. We would like this piece to remember the victims of that event, with a poem which was written by Bill Manhire at the time of the shootings. The opening of the poem, "Let the closing line be the opening line," symbolises that at the end of something, there is always a new beginning. At the end of conflict and war, there is a chance for reconciliation and peace. I'd like to invite Kitty and LJ back to the stage. And
great, you want me to do the poem?
And I would like to read the poem. Let the closing line be the opening line. Let us open ourselves to grief and shame. Let pain be felt and be felt again. May our eyes see when they cease crying. Let the closing line be the opening line. Let the sea storm, let the hills quake. Let us inspect what makes us ache. Let there be tasks we undertake. Let us make what we can make when the seas storm and the hills shake. May the rivers and lakes and mountains shine. May every kiss be a coastline. May we sing once again for the first time. May the children be home by dinner time. May the closing line be an opening line.